having a party, as you can see. So I'm gone for a day until next day.
And then I walk right down the hall. I head inside the kitchen just so I can grab saran wrap. I grabbed the razor blade, I treat it like my gun. I'm walking back slowly, I'm about to have some fun. This is it, time for me to execute her tongue. I run right up behind her, suffocate her with the wrap. Her body's fucking twitching, all you hear from her is a gasp. I know she's slowly fading, so I stab her in the side. Tilt her head back, I'm looking dead into her eyes. They're looking back at me, but they're just looking much more wide. They're filling up with water, pretty baby, don't you cry, die. I drag her to the tub of
nuts. Damon Shade. I love myself.
People say that I got a bad temper. Keep on playing, we gon' get your ass dismembered. Did I kill him? I really can't remember. I've been drugged up on my mind since last December. He pissed me off, but I didn't mean to kill him. He owed me money, so I chopped at the billow. Kept his body in my freezer, gotta chill. I'm extra hungry, so I may just have to grill. She a super fan, she just wanna dance. Please cancel all my plans, I just pop some Xan. Forget about the past, cause tonight's a blast. We bout to make a toast to every check I cash. I'm a sick fuck, you better knuckle up. My mind is on 100, better buckle up. Or you pretend? Do you wanna test me? I'll cut off all your toes and hang you by your testes. Voices in my head, I got 100 of them acting like I'm normal, but I'm really undercover. Oh no, please don't fucking touch me, I don't wanna make a scene. I'll get them bullets fucking jumping like they on a trampoline. Fuck my medication, I need some help, mama. No, I don't wanna see the doctor, please don't yell, mama. Cause if I tell them who I am, they gon' restrain me like I'm Dharma. Then I won't be making history while counting all these commas. People say that I got a bad temper. Keep on playing, we gon' get your ass dismembered. Did I kill him? I really can't remember. I've been drugged up on my mind since last December. He pissed me off, but I didn't mean to kill him. He owed me money, so my chopper had to bill him. Kept his body in my freezer, gotta chill him. I'm extra hungry, so I might just have to grill him. I'm a psychopath, yeah, she's into me. She tell me life's a game, if that's the case, I'm on a winning streak. Devil in disguise, I try to sneak a peek. Welcome to my chamber, stop the gas, I heard your tank's on E. She let me tie her up, she knows there's no escaping me. She loves the way I taste, she loves my name, yeah, she be craving me. Yeah, I'm the next to be, the one to run the game. It's in my hands, I cannot wait to see the outcome. Voices in my head, can't live without one. She scratched me till there's blood, I like her up, I swear it's all fun. We fuck until we're dead, then let our demons close the coffin. Turn them lights off, no more talking. I got a bad temper, hit you with my car, then change the fender. Decapitate your head, then put your fingers in the blender. Surgical removal on your balls, I'll change your gender. My mind is sick as fuck, please do not enter. People say that I'm
nuts. Nuts.
My sins need
nuts.
I don't remember how I got all these scars, but I know I lived a hell of a life. I can't remember how I made it this far, but I know it was a hell of a fight. Could have been some bones in a coffin stone, drinking vodka locked up with the bros, causing problems broke at the bottom. You know that I got a lot of marks under these clothes, should have killed me, somehow I survived. These tattoos on my arms, I own you, all the stars.
remember how I ended up here, but I know I probably should have died. I don't remember why I cried all those tears, but I know that I turned out alright. I know that people wanted me dead, I lost all my friends, was running from the cops, getting red, it's dark in my head, you know that I have seen a lot of things in all of my years, but I'm thankful for this crazy life. Every single scar and every single scrape, every bruise and tattoo along the way tells a little story that I can't explain, because the words escape me, but the marks remain. They won't ever fade and they can't be erased. They made me who I am and I am not ashamed. Every bump and scratch and every drop of blood prove how far I've came. These tattoos.
Thank you.
books. Hey guys.
Hysterically, how could could they treat someone so cruel and so carelessly? They don't even know my name or a thing about me. So ashamed, this world is probably better off without me. I feel worthless, questioning myself, what did I ever do to deserve this? I feel nervous every time I step inside my class, cause the second I walk in, I start being harassed. They leave notes right upon my desk, telling me that I should wrap a rope around my neck, sending threats that they'll kick my ass out after school, and if I open up my mouth, I'm only adding fuel. So I stay quiet, and when teachers ask what's going on, I just deny it. And they pie it every single time. Can't they realize these lies which I hide behind? Or can't they hear it in my voice? I fabricate the truth cause I ain't really got no choice. Constantly in fear, I walk these halls in pure trepidation. Why do all these kids cause me so much devastation? Just a day at lunch, I was sitting by myself and got sucker punched. They hit my head hard and knocked the food right off my tray. Beat me to the ground and poured some milk right on my face. They yelled, this is what you get, you worthless piece of shit. No one wants to be a friend. I hope you fucking die so we don't see your face again. And don't you cry for help or else we'll fucking break your chin. Everybody started laughing as I'm wiping off the milk with some torn up napkins. I could feel my hands shaking and my head spinning. Body aching from the punch, knees and leg kicking. I grab my book bag and limp away, thinking to myself the same shit a different day. So I step inside the bathroom to pee alone, and from inside the stalls I heard a voice so unknown. So I knocked and opened up the door. It was a kid breaking down on the bathroom floor. So I asked him what his name was and what was wrong. He slowly looked up and told me that his name was Tom. He said, I'm sick of being picked on, sick of being laughed at. My life is one big sitcom. I can't do this shit no more. My heart is torn apart playing a game of tug of war. Cause one half seeks forgiveness and the other wants revenge for the pain inflicted. Yeah, the reason why my happiness is so restricted. Can you blame me for the way I feel and being vindictive? And I replied, I feel the same way. Perhaps you and I were meant to share the same fate. I wanna kill them all, every last one of them. And Tom replied, you need guns, I got a ton of them. From that point forward, we both made a promise that would bring us so much closer. Looked him in his eyes and I could tell we shared the same drive. The same hate deep inside from being victimized. So we shook hands and made a deal that we keep our mouths shut and our plans concealed. A few hours passed and we met up at his house. The thought of finally getting vengeance made us both aroused. The house was empty with nobody home. He said my family's on vacation and left me alone. I feel disowned and to be honest, I've grown numb to it. Cause my whole life, all I've ever done was run from it. But that shit stops tomorrow. I swear to fucking God that everyone will feel my sorrow. And then he pulled out two duffel bags. He said this is for those who cause us trouble on our paths. And each bag had weapons loaded, handguns, magazines, and homemade explosives. We agreed that tomorrow they would feel our wrath, and every classroom in the school would be a bloodbath. I finally felt like I had power, and when tomorrow comes, I show them all who's the real coward. For all the tears that they made me shed, for all the fear that made me wish that I was fucking dead. I just wish I had some help. I wish the ones I love did not ignore my mental health. My parents hardly speak to me, how could they ever tell? I'm a danger to myself and our society as well, and it's too late. I'm so broken, way beyond repair. Tired of hoping that somebody out there really cares. But maybe now they will finally pay some attention. Maybe now they will finally show some affection. To the kids at school, I hope that you regret the torment that you put me through. All I wanted was a friend, someone to have my back, to put my pain at ease and place my mind back on track. I've been bullied my entire life, my heart is filled with...
Yeah, buddy, you show. There's no bond.
It's really over. I can't believe that I died. I do not exist. I am no longer alive. The world turned to stone, right before my eyes. Now I'm a memory inside of everyone's mind. I cross the other side, I am on the other side. Will I meet God? Was I a matter of time? Was my whole life a facade? Where is my mom? I can't believe that I died. I can't believe that I died. Wait. Damn, I can't even say goodbye to my daughter. I wanna hold her right now, and I wanna tell her I love her. I would give everything. I mean every single thing if it means I can hug her. That's a moment I won't get. I'm feeling so much regret, like came and went. I wish I would have appreciated every moment we spent. Nothing is left, damn. My life crashed and burned, gone forever, I'll never return. I can't imagine the agony my mom is feeling. I know that she's gonna hurt. So with my dad, I know he's gonna break. Damn, I know he's gonna break. Not telling both of you how much I love you was probably my biggest mistake. If I could go back in time, I would've did everything different. I would appreciate life, and would've actually lived it. I take my anger inside, and give my enemies forgiveness. The anger I held inside, made my life feel like a prison. I would've stayed off my phone, I wasted all my time scrolling. Living my life through a screen, when I should've lived in the moment. Now I'm feeling this regret, and honestly I can't control it. Cause I know that my motherfucking life is over, and it kills me to know it. And I'm hurt, yo, all of this hurts. My daughter needs me, but I'm not around. I lie in the dirt. They always say, don't take life for granted. But it's too late, I no longer have it. And yeah, you can pray, but there's no second chances. But I'm praying, sorry if I'm out of line, but I need my life, I'm begging you please. She's gonna be traumatized the moment she walks up and she sees a coffin where her father lies. And she's gonna scream and she's gonna weep. And I don't wanna see her cry, I can't believe that I died. I reach the end, damn, I never imagined this. The world I'm in, stop, it really went stagnant. I'm so perplexed, shocked, don't know how to handle it. Knowing that I won't get a second chance again. Damn, standing on the other side of myself. Missing you, realizing that my tears won't help. Always the pressure of the best in me. Now that I'm gonna rest in peace. My life passed before my eyes. I'm wishing for one last time. I never saw.
Swear to God, I'll never feel again. Pray to God to help me deal with it. If I die,
died right before I wake. Would you take my soul if it's filled with sins? Fill my cup up to the brim. Getting fucked up to feel again. Getting drugged up to hear within. Cause my faith in God has been getting slim. All this pressure has been getting to me. All these heartbreaks have been too many. If I die now, would you forget me? Would you regret the fact that you let me? I've been crying for so fucking long. Crying for help in every fucking song. It's more than music, these are my alarms. Don't act surprised when you all alarm. How much longer will I stay on earth? How much harder do I have to search? How much stronger just to bear the hurt? What if test is what I deserve? I'm out of press running from this curse. I'm out of press running from this curse. There's nothing left, I have zero worth. Let me rest in peace, let me know the dirt.
Just what I have to do to get my mood right. I don't understand who I'm even becoming. Don't know why my demons are always getting summoned. Man, they make it so hard for me to let love in. Don't know what I run from, but I keep on running. They said I could slow down, but I've never known how. If you give me your heart, it's gonna get thrown out. I stayed in the darkness, even when I found light. Fucking hate this bottle, so I drink it on the ground. Why do I drink till I'm numb? Why do I smoke till it's done? Till I don't feel anything no more, no. I don't feel anything no more, no. Say, why do I drink till I'm numb? Why do I smoke till it's done? Till I don't feel anything no more, no. I don't feel anything no more. Feels like I don't fit in with society. They may not like who I am, but I am me. I don't ever talk, I'm sitting quietly. But my head is loud, don't know how to settle down all the anxiety. I have always felt like I don't belong here. It's been a long year, it's been a long night. Sick of everybody saying it's gonna be alright. Little do they know that I had tears driving all night. Everyone is who the fuck I need to stay away from. I don't wanna feel shit, I just wanna stay numb. Make the small things seem bigger, like I'm looking through a microscope. Lost so many friendships, and I lost a few girls. Need to be relentless if I wanna build a new world. I know that I can change, every day I am praying. Cause I don't wanna be an 80-year-old man saying, why do I drink till I'm numb? Why do I smoke till it's done? Till I don't feel anything no more, no. I don't feel anything no more.
This feeling hurts too much from inside.
So no bomb.
I don't know why. Something ain't right. If I never wake up, then maybe I'll be alright. I don't wanna cry. I'm trying to fight. I can't take